This extremely rare instrument is called a clavicytherium. This is a type of upright harpsichord. This particular instrument is believed to be from around 1480 and potentially from Germany. This is currently regarded to be the oldest stringed keyboard instrument known to exist. This is arguably one of the most important surviving musical instruments in the world. This instrument is on display at the museum at the Royal College of Music in London.